Next question, 33. Copper and tin are constituent of A. Bronze, B. German silver, C. Brass, D. None of this. So normally, the state that is, we will use alloys in a number of cases by combining two metals. By combining two metals, we are using one part steel is a alloy. Here, copper and tin are constituent of A. Bronze, B. German silver, C. Brass, D. None of this. Students, you must, I am advising you, you must take a list of all these, what you can call it as the alloys, and you have to memorize. Here, what is the correct answer? Correct answer is, the bronze is the correct answer. Copper and tin are constituent of, copper is 88%, tin is 12%. That is bronze. So the correct answer is A,